With these public promises and with the power vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.